You'll need one sweet potato, pierce it with a fork, and steam it until it's soft, either in an oven or a microwave. Once it's done, peel your potato. Blend it with a little bit of tofu, jalapenos, plant milk, a little coconut oil, and some seasoning. Then blend it up and pour it over some cooked pasta.
So good.